Vulcan's round. Best bet if I can get over. But I won't be able to, I've got to crawl out. This is Frank Illingworth Tunnels. It is very, very low. And I'm just very, very low. Hopefully, we won't get steamed up in here. But, let's go. I'll give you an idea how low it is. It's that low. And you can see the thing behind me. So I've got to leave my bag here and I've got to crawl. It's absolutely tight. Never done it. Right. Right. Just go over my bag. See, I'm actually laying down. I can't pick it up. We've got to crawl through it. Hello, we're with Frank Illingworth Tunnel. Very low, my head's on the ceiling. Let's carry on. Got spider webs. I'll be able to stand up. I don't like these spider webs in my face, so yeah. God, it's very, oh, wait, it's cobwebs. Right. I'll be able to get out of here in a hurry. What we got here? Hope it don't all the way go along like this. Oh, it gets bigger down here. Oh no, I don't. This is very, I don't know if I can do this. See where birds have been nesting. Oh. You alright? Fuck. Just, there's eggs here. I didn't see the eggs. Just popped. There's all birds here. I don't like the look of this, mate. It just keeps going on like this. I might have to get out. I might have to get out, seriously. I don't, this is too small, mate. I don't, would that be all right? This is just too small. No, I thought it would have, but. Here as well, and I'm just thinking
Don't like it. It's worse than the drain tunnel. Yeah.
So,
you got a picture? Nah, it's not happening. What's at the end of it anyway, do you know? It's just too small. Not claustrophobic, I just don't like this at all. You got it, mate? I saw birds poo all over my camera, I just dropped it. An egg popped, unfortunately for the egg. Alright. There's all sorts of spiders down here as well. And what, this wasn't a smuggler's cave, was it? Apparently it was. That must have been pretty, Right, let's get back. Got Meglite. Yeah, it goes on and on. If I can get that. Don't want to be getting cramped in a place like this. Hey? Yeah. If I could whack round. Best bet if I can get over. But I won't be able to, I've got to crawl out. By all means, go back in. If will. Cave spiders and all sorts, I think, yeah. Spiders' webs, I just went through loads of them. I don't know what spiders they were. I want to get around that way. Right. That's. It goes up and then it goes down, and it's the same as this. Bloody horrible. I'll wait outside for you, mate. Yeah. Ah. Oh. Yeah. The air is pretty weird. It's thin air. It is. Oh, it opens up. You're going to have to go down again, aren't you? Pegwell Bay cave. Right in the cliff, a small cave that's been. It's just mental. I would say I'm a very good explorer, but to the extreme, this was to the extreme. I'll show you what I mean in a minute, because I'll film Mushti climbing in. But no, this is. I don't know, I'm speechless, absolutely. Right, let's get the hell out of here.
Absolutely mental. Crawling all the way. I don't crawl. Especially when you can't lift your body up to, you know, move over so you can go forwards instead of, you'd have to go backwards. But I found a little pocket or I could do so. I wouldn't go in there again. Another explorer's just gone in there to take some pictures. Good luck to him, that's what I say. Horrible. When I come to that bird's poo, that's when it stopped. I thought, nah, all those flies flying around and stuff like that. But it's one to tick off. That's the first one at Pegwell Bay. Got a few more to do yet. Stay tuned.